So long, dry cakes, because in this video here, I am going to teach you the technique on how to create an extremely moist and delicious cakes. So let's get started and sweeten the world. So simple syrup is incredibly easy to make. We just have two ingredients. So I'm going to put in 1 cup of boiling water into a measuring cup. And then I'm going to add equal portions, so 1 cup of sugar into the same mixture. And then I'm just going to stir it until the sugar dissolves. And as you can see, it doesn't take much time for this water to absorb all of the sugar. To put the simple syrup on the cake, there are 2 different techniques. My favorite technique is just using a spray bottle. I spray the cupcakes or the cake with the simple syrup. I like it because it's a really nice way to evenly distribute the simple syrup all over the entire cake or cupcake. Another technique is just using a pastry brush and dipping into the simple syrup and kind of drizzling it over the cake. This technique is definitely messier, but it totally works. The fun thing about simple syrups is you can actually customize them. So you can add a little bit of lemon juice, Grand Marnier, almond extract, any type of flavoring to intensify the simple syrup, which then intensifies the flavor of the cake. And so then not only would the cake be extra moist, but it would be extra delicious. This video here was a suggestion from a YouTube subscriber just like you. So if you have any other tips or suggestions that you would like me to teach here on Sweetwater Cakes, comment down below. I would love to provide little tips and tricks like this. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you have a beautiful day, and of course, go sweeten the world. Bye-bye.